And united Europe is being challenged like never before. Whether it's the far right or it's the far left, whether it is the AfD, the Konfederacja,